All right, what's going on YouTube? Blake Ferris here. I'm just going to be making a quick video today talking about everything I've done to my CRV and how it is all done in a budget. I've done everything for very cheap or free or simply deleting things off the car. I've actually done that with quite a few things on my CRV and I actually like the way they came out. I'm basically making this video just to show that you don't need a lot of money to carry on your passion for cars and making your own vehicle how you want it and making it your own. I don't have a lot of money and I still enjoy my car. I get a lot of compliments on it and I honestly just don't really think a lot of people realize how little money I have put into my car. So without further ado, enjoy the video. As you all know, this is a budget built CRV. This doesn't have expensive, crazy parts on it or anything. I just want to go over everything very briefly to show people out there who have CRVs like mine that you can make yours look like mine for practically nothing. My CRV is not lifted. All I've done is cut the plastic trim out. And that made room for my big wheels and tires. My wheels I found on Facebook Marketplace, brand new. I got pretty lucky. They're brand new, still in the box, never mounted on a tire before. I got all four of them for $100. My tires, they are 235, 75, R15, Nexen off-road tires. I got those from a friend with quite a bit of tread. I've worn them down quite a bit. I've been riding on these for a long time, but I got those for, I think I gave him $300 for the tires. So that's where all of my money has really gone towards this car, is wheels and tires. So I have $400 wrapped up in that, and cutting the fenders was free, obviously. I painted over my headlights just because I thought that'd look cool. This bull bar that you guys don't know about yet, I got it for free. I actually found it on the side of the road. I got really lucky with that. And then my pod lights. These pod lights were $20 off Amazon. I got them in 2 days. They're very bright. Very easy installation if you know what you're doing. Moving on from the front, the back of the car, all I've done is remove the rear bumper. I painted all that black just to make it look a little bit better. And honestly, I think that's really it for my car. I'm probably forgetting something small, but that's really everything I've done. And I got this car bone stock. Actually, no, it was lowered. I got this car originally and it was lowered. I'll put a picture of that in here real quick. But yeah, guys, budget built, very cheap. Oh, and I also forgot another thing I've done. Oops, my door's locked. Hold on a second. I have made my doors removable. Simply punched the pins out of my doors and got these pins from Harbor Freight, and my doors are removable. And in order, what's up? In order to have those legal, I made these $20. I got them at the junkyard. I painted them black, made little brackets, and these are go right into my door hinge. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. But that cost me $20, and each door was about, I think the pins were like $4 each, so that was a little expensive, but yeah, my doors are also removable. I have a ton of fun in this car, and it's cheap. But yeah,
Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments.
Yeah. Resting girls everywhere. Titty ass hands in the air. So party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Man of the year. Man of the bounce. Resting girls everywhere. Titty ass hands in the air. So party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Man of the year. Man of the bounce. Home of the party in the trees. Sunny lit land of the G's. Please let a nigga breathe. Tank top, top down for the breeze. Burnt lips, got a blunt full of weed. Peace, love in the me's. Nigga, I ain't come for the beef. You ain't know she came for the speech. Got fights for the cheeks. Nigga, I'm the life.